The UNH men's basketball team recently completed a preseason trip to Montreal to compete in four exhibition games against Canadian teams. The Wildcats concluded the journey with a 3-1 record. It marked the first foreign expedition under head coach Bill Herrien.
Well, I think personally as a coach, you're excited because anytime you can get into the gym with your players, you know, before October as a team, it's pretty exciting. And, you know, we thought about this trip. The NCAA allows you to make a so-called foreign trip once every 4 years. And, you know, we have never done it, you know, since I've been the head coach here at UNH. And we just kind of felt that this summer was the right time to do it. I think when you make a trip like this, you also want to make it a cultural experience, you know, and not just basketball 24/7. We did that in Montreal. We went to the Cathedral of the Notre Dame. We went to the Six Flags the next day.
After falling in the opener to McGill University, the Cats bounced back to take the final three games of the road trip, each by a double-digit margin.
The first night against McGill, you're not playing well. You're down big. You don't quit. You come back. You have a chance. You know, you have a three at the buzzer to put it into overtime, but you don't make it. Those are real game situations. That's going to happen during the season. You know, somewhere along the line. The next night, University of Quebec, you're down six with a minute left in regulation. You don't quit. You find a way to get it into overtime, and you win by 10 in overtime. And then I thought the last two games against Laval and against Bishops, we played very well. And the team got better. Each game, we got better in certain areas of the game.
Junior guard Chandler Rhodes paced the Wildcat offense, leading the team in scoring in three of the four contests, averaging 21.5 points per game.
You know, Chandler Rhodes, obviously the last two games offensively was terrific. He had 30 against Laval and 30 against Bishops. And the one positive with him is that he's becoming a real kind of multi-purpose guy for us, kind of one of those guys you can play him at any position in because he's a tough kid and he's strong, he's got strength. His perimeter shots really improved from his first 2 years, and he just had a good trip offensively.
Senior Alvin Abreu made his return to the court for the Cats after missing most of last season due to injury.
Anytime you come off a serious injury, I think the biggest part of getting back on the court and getting back playing the way you used to is the psychological part, is from the neck up. And I think Alvin passed that test great. His numbers weren't typical Alvin Abreu numbers, but I think up in his mind, he knows, okay, I can run, I can cut, I can jump, I can explode. You know, I can do things that I used to do. So I think, you know, he's fine with that. From a coaching standpoint, we got, I think, more out of the trip basketball-wise than I even expected going up there. You can't simulate the situations that we were in.